I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Careful. I saw something.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah. We wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks. Take it.
Roger. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Roger. Take this.
You grab it.
Roger. tanks.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks for the help. Wait, that means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Jill. There's so many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thick. I've got the useless against it!
This cell is cracking!
Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.